Lined up and ready to go. Feeling the pressure. We got our marshals out there.
Ken, are you running 17.52?
No, we need somebody under the stand. Thank you very much, James. Looks like we're good now. All right, let's get fired.
My mom says I'm special.
Your helmet's special, all right.
What?
Okay.
I have a helmet and crayons.
Perfect. All right.
Shut up.
All right, drivers, you better be ready because we're going. Let's go. All right, they're off. Garbage man is around the corner and Lowe's fast is right on his tail, but he doesn't. Oh, Lowe's fast tries to make $5 there. Gets so close there. As Thriller makes a beautiful pass on two on the next stallion and Lowe's fast, just like it's done. Now Thriller's on the backside. Thriller gets all mixed up.
Gordon, wait, you got a boy, Gordon.
Yeah, nice move there. Oh, no, that wasn't Thriller, that was Gordon and Rad. And they're fighting it out. Up in front, we've got John Kwong and the Garbage Man. Oh, John went slow after hitting the side there. I think he's beating his arm. Now he's got Thriller up on the inside there as Garbage Man comes down the straightaway. He's saying, I'm feeling so good today. It's Garbage Day, Friday. Feeling good. There's a garbage can right at the end of Bernie's wall. We can drop your car in after the race.
Can
you
tip it on its side for you, Ivan?
You barely know the thing. That's funny. I thought that was pretty good. Anyway, what do we got? King Kwong right on the backside of Garbage Man. As the King Kwong is trying to come around the inside, Garbage Man cuts him off. And Thriller's getting back in the mix. Kwong is having to look on the outside as Garbage Man is cutting him off. Garbage Man often finds himself on being able to block everybody. We'll see if you go into the wall like that, your car might not finish. Won't matter how much Garbage Man blocks you up there. And we got Thriller coming for you, King Kwong. And then slows fast and the next stallion's having a good run too. Right now we got the Garbage Man moving up one position and Thriller moving up two positions. That's what's happening right now. Fast lap with King Kwong, 11.2. And then Gordon with 11.3. Raz with 11.4. Ivan with 11.5. And Thriller with 11.7. So, going by Gordo's model, Garbage Man is being able to keep in control of the race with 3 minutes left to go. Can the Garbage Man keep it up in front? We'll never know until 3 minutes are up. But we got King Kwong coming on charging. King Kwong's usually a little reserved for pass, but you gotta remember, Kwong, you'll make $5. Talk to James. Oh yeah, he looks on the outside. Garbage Man tries to cut him off. He does a good job, forces him into the wall. As Kwong is now looking on the inside to make that pass, and Garbage Man cuts him off. But Kwong goes to the outside. Garbage Man moves to the inside. Oh, and he blocks it beautifully down the straight. As he's got some garbage power in that car. I think that's a Rough Stash certified motor. Extra juice, last year's model. Garbage Man tries to cut him off. Kwong can't quite make it. Come on, get it to happen. Oh, clean. Go. I'm joking, you gotta wait. Good job. All right, that actually makes the other two up into the mix there. And Garbage Man and Kwong are fighting it out. We also got Slows Fast on the backside. That's Ruler. And Raz is right in the mix. These guys are all on the same lap, just about 2 segways apart. As Kwong is driving all over the track for fun that time, he's got to be fun to drop back into the clutches of Miller making a pass on Slows Fast.
No, I know, I'm passing. Wrong order.
Yeah. We've also, what else is going on here? We've got the Garbage Man.
Yeah,
going on. Garbage Man is now under assault by Thriller again. Or go. Oh, every time. Thriller gets a minute more. Yes, thank you, Thriller.
It was side by side.
Side by side. That's just, well, when the whole crowd goes, oh. Maybe you're wrong.
That's their problem, not mine.
That does give the Garbage Man 1 minute before he comes out in front here. Because Slows Fast has got a lot of work to do. But good job there, Slows Fast. Let's get caught up. And what do we got? King Kwong on the backside of Raz bringing up third place. That's the next stallion blocking now. There's the two purple people here come down the straightaway. And that's what happened here. We got Thriller Miller coming through the infield, trying to catch those guys, but they are feeling good there as they talk to both. Having matching cars, and it looks good out there. We still got in second place. The slow is fast, trying to do more fast than slow, and the garbage man is still moving his car around the track extra slow. Looks like those fast is coming on good for him. Garbage man slowing down, wait for him. That's gonna be good, 2 laps left. That's what you got to make this move, Gordo. Garbage man's waiting for you. He's playing with you. He's saying, can you get past? We'll see, garbage man is now walking. This is the thing he likes to do. And looks like we've had a broken car off the finish. Garbage man, can you keep him off? We'll see, slow as fast. Can you make it around the inside? Got a risk at all. Not happening. Alright, you guys all finished.
That was fun.
1-1-5. 1-1-5.